think you have lemon and pretty bad location. Recommend going to the left. Build a big fire though. That's better. We'll need it later.
Too late.
You can always recycle it later. What about now?
How do I recycle now?
It's in the top left. Still really need a big biodome later, so best to build it now. Not the biggest.
Not the biggest?
No.
Why not? Little.
That's a little bit too big. I mean, go ahead if you want to. It's your resource. No.
I better build the processing plant stuff first.
What for?
Alright, then I'm gonna make a big one. Try it.
Try to find one. Nice, I took that one.
Which one do you want me to do?
It was a 2, a 5, and a 7. You placed the 7.
I did place the 7, okay. Didn't I?
You placed the 7.
You want the 5 or the 7?
You should place the 5. I can grow a lot of food in one dome. Make sure to build a big table, nothing small. Build the small or the medium wind turbine?
Probably a small. I need a bigger one.
Yeah, you will really need it. It's just good to have. You also have wind at night, well, sometimes. And you don't have any sun at night, so more reliable. Yeah, you'll need a mine. Place it near the airlock.
I'll put another airlock over that way.
Oh, okay. You will really want is enough power and at least like 3 engineers and some more workers that work in the mine.
Alright.
And a good power storage is also handy. Looks like they're out of resources. Can you tackle that thing? Whoa, that was a close one.
Yeah. that was real close, wasn't it? I was just gonna build there.
Why are you placing those things so far apart?
I don't know, I was just trying to make another hub for like a wheel.
User left your channel.
Now it's waiting for resources.
I can see the meteors crashing down in the distance.
That's always fun to see. Are you gonna take in new people or are you gonna build up?
I was gonna build up first and then start taking people.
Good idea. work on storage, man. Let's make a big one. No lanes last at least for 2 days.
That's gonna take a while. I'm gonna let them run at normal speed though, because I like watching them work.
I think your medical base is done. Wait in the bed. How much resources do you have left?
Not very much, I'd say. How do you, is there a way to check it?
Top right does arrows. Oh yeah, fine. For now. Got your mine up and running, you have an airlock nearby. Got the factory, so just need to work it to work in mine.
Once I got the core base built, I'll put in a landing pad, I guess.
You can set a landing pad to only trader.
Do what? To only trader?
You can set the landing pad to trader only. That way you don't get any new colonists. think it's a good idea to connect your power supply at two spots instead of one. In case, you're hit. Maybe you should prioritize the mine for a while.
How do you do that? Click on it and do what?
Click on it and then the up arrow. That way the workers will go to the mine first. So we can generate some why isn't your factory getting built? That's great.
It's just behind building things. Looks like it's got an orange symbol over its head. I wonder what that means.
That box is almost perfect.
Oh, it needs some repair. That's why it's not getting built. Is there a way to prioritize it getting rebuilt or repaired?
I don't know.
Yeah, I guess I just gotta wait.
Your building bot is being idle, even though it has work to do.
Boy, with the builder bot out, they haven't made the medical bed or anything. This could turn into a disaster.
Well, I still have to engineer. Or half a year.
Oh, yeah?
This is why it's good to have an engineer. Where is your implement? You can click on a factory to see what it still needs.
One bio, it says.
I'm not going there. I mean, we have it. Do we? Shit, that person in the back having broken legs.
What?
Is he wounded?
Where?
He's now in the... He's not changing.
I don't see anyone wounded, do you?
Yeah, this person has an injury.
Where do you see him?
He's sleeping right now.
Oh, in the bed, there he is.
In the bed. Yeah, your med bay bed is not done. So this person will not work. I think you might have to cancel your factory construction to make that day. That's more important.
Let's see what it does. At this point, I'm ready to start over. I've learned a lot.
Well, you kind of rushed it.
Yeah, I was just fooling around. I wanted to just do some building, you know, before you went to sleep.
Well, you did it in the right order. At least you did that.
I think the big biodome killed me too, in a way.
Now that thing is really, really important. Because now you have plenty of food. Food is important.
Maybe I have to turn off the factory and the production so they'll fix the robot or something.
Well, basically the engineer should be running around somewhere and not doing his job.
If we get hit by a meteor or something. Where's that engineer?
I don't know. I think I see him in the back of the secondary lock. I think I saw him there. There he is.
He's just standing around.
You're not even fixing your robot. That's it.
What the hell? expect bugs. It's early in there. It's not launch client or the release client. It's still a few weeks early.
Yeah.
There, he's carrying something.
It's looking pretty good.
Going to get a meal.
I think your storage is almost out. Cool.
Well, that's puzzling.
Maybe next time we do the basics first, so food, water, energy, and the resources. Then we check what we can handle more with the stuff we have.
Alright.
And yeah, basically build a med bay. That's important because workers will get wounded in the mine. Just like now. The trees aren't really necessary.
The what?
The trees.
Trees aren't necessary.
They will actually use oxygen at night instead of giving you.
I think the colony is going to descend here. Yeah, more and more people are getting wounded. I think this is going to be an epic fail. Are they going to starve to death, you think? Sandstorm. Oh, cool. What's this?
It will damage buildings outside and kill. Oh, yeah. It will hurt and kill your boss. Just like the one that is outside right now and it is dead. Center comes in handy because you can set a certain alert that we will stay inside.
There goes the other robot.
Oh wow.
This game. This is a pretty cool game though. I love how you can see them do every action, go down the hall, pick the pea pods. I love the attention to detail.
It's a pretty well done game.
Very well done game. Can't wait to play it when it's fully released and maybe a week after when they've had a few bug squashes for some things that might be hidden, but I just love this game. Oh, Sandstorm's over. Let me speed up time again, see if they get anything built.
All your constructor bot is dead. Now you have some resources.
I think I bugged it out deleting that that connection just before he started working on it.
He didn't start working on that. He's fixing the solar panel.
Oh, he's fixing it, okay. Is that the engineer?
That was the engineer.
Wow, alright, he's doing something. Going to get a drink now. Ooh, that meteor about took out the sick bay.
Not that it matters because there's nothing in there.
Yeah.
Yay, we have synthesized meat.
Meteor impact on connection, where'd it hit?
Might be a connection that isn't built yet.
Yeah.
That case, it doesn't matter.
It looks like they're recovering, even though the engineer kind of took a vacation there for a bit.
Which sucks.
Yeah, space sickness. No, I don't want to work!
Phasmophobia, which is not very smart in the space.
Uh-oh, the wind went out.
Let's see how long your storage will last. Oh, what is that?
Ooh, they might finish the landing pad. Now, what can I do with trading?
You can, well, basically you have to wait for people to arrive, the traders to arrive, and that's only a chance, and they can basically trade your stuff for their stuff, and if you're working with like small amounts, like one currency, then you can buy coins from him. Those coins can be sold after. Looks like you need more water. If you want to set up your landing pad, you can click on that down arrow with a line.
I want to set up my what? Your landing pad. Oh, the landing pad's done, okay. Oh, that's quick save. Landing pad's not done yet.
Okay. Oh no, that's fine. It's the second one. So the gear and the electric charge thing. Oh, you can't do it yet because it isn't built yet.
I guess it wouldn't be bad to bring in people now, because if I got some people, I could maybe get some engineers and stuff.
Well, you have the food. Let's see if you have the oxygen.
I don't really have the beds, but I could build some more if I got some people.
I think you might want to prioritize mine and focus on making the material.
I think it's making it as soon as they get it. I got them both on priority.
If they did that, then everything at the plan right now should be built. Anyway, I'm gonna take a shower and get to bed.
All right, you take it easy.
Thanks for playing this for me.
No problem.
Have a good night.
You take it easy. Have sweet dreams.
User disconnected from your channel.
Oh my goodness! I'm surprised you didn't say Teddy Bear.
You watching this stream by any chance, Maverick?
Hell no.
Alright, well just don't badmouth it for me so I can upload the video. It's good, it's a good, it's pretty good, I'm enjoying it. What you playing, Arma?
Art.
Art, oh yeah. My colony is failing. It's out of power. Miss Archage at all?
No.
I've been playing a little bit.
He had a really... Maybe I'm just getting old, dude. The community is just was like...
No, it's trash.
So
Like all the people... There's a lot of people that used to be in our guild that are just running around ganking everybody, I guess, from what I hear. They tell me, I mean, they tell me themselves. I ask them how it's going. They're like, oh, we're killing people. Come join us. And I'm like, no. It does kind of sound fun. I might want to try it on a pirate account or something. But I don't know. It's just not me.
You like PvP, don't you?
I like killing reds. I like PvP. I like strategic combat. You know, I like these games. I'm playing multiplayer. I like PvP. But when you're on a side and you're supposed to be supporting a cause, I really like, you know, I like supporting a cause, not being a troublemaker. I don't know. It's just me. I don't know. It's just the, I don't know. We're old. I'm old. I know that. I just remember the early games, you pretty much had to work with people, then you killed the bad guys and exiled them. This colony's pretty doomed, but I want to see him die. I'm kind of like dark like that. I want to see it fail. I wonder if you get a fail message when you completely and utterly die. So what all new creatures do you see in Ark?
They got a bunch. I can't pronounce their names, dude. I mean, I was stuttering, like
monkeys or...
Yeah, monkeys. They got a giant giraffe-looking thing.
Oh, really?
They have a raft you can build. Elevators.
I was like, I might have to quit this game and play a little Ark for a while. I think I started and I was right on the beach at our spot when I made my character, you know, the starter beach. As much as I want to see my colonists perish, they're just going to linger on and not do anything and die slowly. So I think I'm just going to end this here and start over and try to be a little bit more strategic when I build. This has been Grumpy Old Gamer. Thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, follow. Check out my stuff. If you like the videos, leave me a comment. Check out YouTube for my past things, and see you next time.
He loves you.
I do. I love you, each and every one of you.